talk to us a little bit about both the scoring play tonight on your goal and, how it felt to score that goal tonight?
Yeah, it was awesome. I think Therese obviously had both assists, and she just placed the ball perfectly. And we practiced a lot of that, obviously, in practice, just, getting in line and crossing it back, or just even a slotted ball back into at the 18. And I think my focus was just not to kick the ball over and kind of try to place it. And it was just... it was a rush. It was awesome. It was really cool.
First goal in the league for you?
No, I scored last year against Boston, but it was more of like a hit-me-in-the-face goal. I didn't mean to, but I did. I meant to.
How did it feel to score a goal here in New Jersey?
It was great. It really felt great just having family and friends here, and the crowd was awesome, so it was really, really good.
Off your foot, did you think it was going in?
I had no idea. I looked up, and as I saw, and it helps obviously because the grass is wet, and just keeping it on the ground, it has that skip, and then I saw it hit the back of the net. It's awesome.
And now, picking up this win here tonight, the team's unbeaten at home in 3 games. What kind of confidence does that give the team, knowing that you've been protecting the home field here?
Yeah, I think, one of our goals at the beginning of the season is win our games at home. Because, away points are hard to come by, and I think just... if we consistently win our games at home, we just keep racking up those points, and this is great for us to come back from, to come from behind. It shows we can, and it shows we wanted it, and it just keeps our confidence rolling. It's awesome for the team.
How do you think you played leading up to the goal?
I think as a team we played well. There were bits and pieces where we kind of were a little slow with energy, but then there were, those moments where it was awesome energy and you saw us connecting the passes and stuff, and I think those were the times where it was really good.